Howdy y'all, it's Britt Beresik again with Cross the Line Dancing Houston, and I'm here to teach you another beginner line dance called A Little Sweet. This is a little sweet line dance. It's only 16 counts, Four Walls by Mr. Dan Albro. The music is Sugar by Maroon 5, and it's super easy and fun for all levels, so I hope you enjoy it. Let's go ahead and get started. Okay. You're gonna start with two hip bumps to the right side. So bump, bump, then you're gonna bump two times to the left. Bump, bump. Easy enough, right? Let's do that with the counts. One, two, three, four. Each time I just kind of shift my weight to each foot. Now I'm gonna do two jumps, one forward and one back. But it's deceiving. A regular jump would be both feet together, jump, jump. Although that gets a little tricky and hard and not very comfortable. So how do we trick it where it looks like we're jumping, but we're not? The trick is you're gonna split your feet. So I want you to take two little baby steps forward, right, left, then two little baby steps back, right, left. So you just kind of do a little split-footed modified jump, okay? So you're gonna jump forward on the five, clap on six, go back on the seven, clap on eight. Okay, so from the very top, we know half the dance now. Ready, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. Good, now we're gonna take two walks forward. We're gonna step forward on our right, point that left toe out to the side. Notice I'm not stepping on it, I'm just doing a little touch. Now I'm gonna step forward on my left, touch to the side. So really, I only took two steps forward. So we just did our jump, jump. I'm gonna start with my right foot. Step, point. Very good. Now I'm gonna take two quick steps back, right, left. Now this is a cool little turn. I'm gonna touch my toe behind me, my right toe, and I just unwind to my next wall. That's the end of the dance. So let's go over the counts on the second half from our walking point. So our right foot starts. We're gonna go 1.2, 3.4, back five, six, touch seven, turn eight. Very good. Let's go ahead and do the whole thing. I'll walk you through the steps and the counts. Ready, and bump right, right, left, left, jump forward. Jump back, walking right, touch, left, touch, back, back, touch, turn. Good, and then you'd be ready for wall two. Before we get there, let's do that front wall one more time with the counts. Ready, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. Walk one, two, three, four, back, five, six, seven, eight. Very good, wall two. Ready, bump it right, right, left, left, forward, and back. Walk right, touch, left, touch, back, back, touch, turn. Very good, wall three. See, y'all are nailing this. If you miss something with me facing wall one and two, hopefully me facing three and four, you'll be able to see a little clearly from another angle. Ready, bump, right, right, left, left, and jump. Clap and jump, clap, walk right, touch, left, touch, back, touch, turn. Very good. I'm gonna do wall four, but when we finish wall four and we get to wall five, I want you to continue. I'll do the steps, calling the steps one more time on wall four, and I'll move to counts on wall five, so then we can continue doing two walls in a row. Okay, hip bump start. Ready, and bump right. Right, left, left, and jump, clap and jump, clap, right, touch, left, touch, back, touch, turn. Again, one, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Great job. I think we're ready for music, you guys. All right, this is gonna start pretty fast. Ready? Good job, you guys. I threw in some extra little options in there that you might want to try at home. Otherwise, just keep that simple beginner version going the whole song. I'm Britt Beresik with Cross the Line Dance in Houston. I teach local classes here in Houston, Texas, so if you're ever in town, come look me up. Otherwise, subscribe to this YouTube channel, follow this beginner playlist that I put together, and learn some more line dances. So click one of these buttons, and I hope to see you again soon.